The Activity Planner is an optional tool that will help you plan your school year. We find that the planner is most popular with parents that intend on using the entire curriculum for a full school year. Let's take a minute to create a planner now. First, select Plan Activities, followed by Create a Student Planner. The detail plan will give you a weekly breakdown for your student to follow. Select your student's name. Now name your planner. It can be anything you like. Mine will be Ed's school year. Now enter a start and end date. Then save and proceed. Select the subjects you want your student to complete. Pick either all material or choose my material to determine what will be included in your student's activity plan. Choosing all material will take the entire year's worth of curriculum and spread it over your selected dates. If you wish to remove activities, use the Choose My Material option to deselect activities, lessons, or even entire chapters. To assist with your planning, any previously completed work will be grayed out. To automatically prompt your student to redo an activity, select a passing score per subject. If your student scores below this, then the redo icon will appear on their activity. Please note that this will not stop your student from moving forward. Once you've made your selections, click Create My Activity Plan. Now that your planner has been created, you have the option of assigning days to each activity. If you wish to use this helpful feature, be sure to enable it. If you don't select a day of the week, that's okay too. Your student will still see their assigned work. The Activity Planner also makes it easy to take breaks throughout your school year. We recommend entering your breaks in advance, as breaks can't be added for past dates. The activities will shift accordingly so that your student stays on track. Like the other features, this is also optional. On the student dashboard, your student will see a My Plan link. This takes them directly to their activities. As activities are completed, the planner will update with progress details for you and for your student. From your parent dashboard, you can also prompt your student to redo an activity or even mark something as completed. The Activity Planner has helped thousands of our members in planning their school year. We hope that it will do the same for your family.